Hello everyone and welcome to Waalaxy. In this video, we will see how to switch from ProspectIn to Waalaxy. Waalaxy is the improved version of ProspectIn. It was created based on users' feedbacks, so we know you'll just love it. More beautiful, simpler, and more stable. You'll have access to LinkedIn prospecting, but also multi-channel prospecting with an email finder feature via drop contact at no extra fee. To make it easier for you, our dear prospecting users, you won't need to create your campaigns from scratch. That being said, I suggest you follow my tips so that you're well prepared before transferring your subscription. When downloading Waalaxy, you'll be offered the option to transfer your prospecting account. It will transfer your current subscription, but also if you want to, create lists equivalent to your prospecting campaigns and import your prospects into Waalaxy with all your prospecting tags preserved. In addition, all your message templates will be transferred. However, we can't transfer your action story with the prospect. Nor can we transfer your ongoing actions, triggers, and scenarios. This is why I suggest you tag your prospects so that you can perform actions easily. Filtering by has received message 1 won't work, as there won't be an action historic on Waalaxy. It will take some time, but it will be worth it. For instance, Amandine is currently in a scenario with an action queued. I know she's at the first step of the scenario, so I tag her so that when she's been transferred into Waalaxy, I can launch her in a campaign with the number of steps needed. In the same vein, you may have triggers queued. Tag prospects to remember they were queued so that you can easily launch that action on them once they are in Waalaxy. Once you are ready, click on the transfer button. Everything will be transferred and your prospecting account will become standard. Note that your data will still be available in prospecting just in case you need them. Thank you and see you soon on Waalaxy.